fire started, it got deafeningly loud. Every fiber in me screamed out, but I couldn't.